In 1939, Geordie Brune had reached the time when the house that he was born in was condemned. And he thought, that's very grand, I can do the things I've planned, but along came Adolf Hitler and his men. So what Geordie went to war, and his uniform he bore, right through France and Belgium, Italy and all. Then in 1945, when at home he did arrive, his little house was waiting every while. Why, says Geordie, what went wrong? Didn't Jerry drop a bomb on this dirty little pigsty of a house? Way, the walls are paper thin, and the rain comes pouring in, and that netty in the yard's beyond abuse. But they made him understand that the rulers of the land needed time to clear the slums from every tune. So old Geordie didn't wait, took a job as Bricky's mate, saying, no, I'll build to help the slums come down. Aye, old Geordie didn't chuck, he just buckled down to work, building office blocks, department stores a fine. There was petrol stations too, grand hotels more than a few, but for houses no one seemed to have much time. So old Geordie in despair couldn't stand it any more, and one day they fished his body from the Tyne with a letter in his coat, and from it now I quote, your house comes down in 1999. Your house comes down in 1999.